Amen.
I'm telling you, the moment you start to take responsibility, I'm telling you, the devil will run away from you. Tonight, I salute your courage again. I salute your determination. Let us walk together to see that with God, all things are. Again, I want to remind you. What are your responsibilities in obedience? That is, what must I do? Number one, we must choose to let go of the old ways of acting. Choose to let go. You cannot be a child of God and be a rumor carrier. You can't be a child of God and still just lie deliberately. Some things must have to go. We cannot, as a church, keep on destroying one another, acting as if we are devil's children. I told him about this today. You see, there are people in church. Oh, thank you, Holy Ghost. You see, sometimes, you see, it's easy to cast the devil out of them. But the truth is, it's easy to cast the demon out of them, but they are devils themselves. I told you, you won't like me tonight, you know. I told you, some of you won't like me tonight. I say it's easy to cast the demon out of them, but the problem is not a demon. The problem is that they are devils themselves. We must choose to let go of the old ways of acting. How can you want to destroy your own sister? And you want God to restore you? God is not the author of confusion. We must choose to let go. We did it before in the world. Don't do it in the house of God. Get yourself in order. Some of you, your mouth is a problem. Your mouth needs to be delivered. Your mouth needs to be baptized. If I have a doctor here, I will tell a doctor to do surgery on some people's mouth. I will tell them to give them a permanent stitching. The only day they will open their mouth is when Jesus comes back. We must choose to let go of the old ways of acting. We can't be children of God for 5 years, 6 years, 7 years, and still be the same way. Acting the same way. Talking the same talk. Going to the same place. I said going to the same place. There's a place in Babis they call Tiamo. In Georgetown is where? Blue Note or Green Note? Which one? Sometimes I take a drive and I see. Hallelujah. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. I take. You see, we have to stop some old ways of acting. I said to them, see, I don't have to preach about how to dress and what to wear. The devil says, I don't have time for that rubbish. If you have God in you, you know exactly what to wear. And then people say, see, stop. Stop thinking it's somebody else I'm talking about you. The problem with Christians is that they never accept responsibility. They say, Pastor, preach. If for that sister, that God, Pastor, touch. Pastor, you touch her. It's not she, it's you. What's wrong with you? It's you. Pastor, I know she good. You don't know she. You don't even know yourself. Let's take some responsibility. Many times we look at the speck in people's eyes. Meanwhile, the log in your eyes. I told you, you won't like me tonight. You know. Stop the old ways of acting.